Hey guys, and as you can see, my room seems to be a lot darker today. That's because we're playing a horror game, an indie horror game. Quite new for the channel, really. I think I might have played Slender with Chloe a few years back. But I wanted to try out an indie horror game since I always liked them, but I've never actually recorded them, so yeah. So we're going to be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. I've heard it's very good. I know it came out back in April, but I won't stop you guys coming and playing. Then again, there are chapters that come soon, so, you know. Alright. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need you to do. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Alright. So, move, shift, run, interact. Yeah, all the basic stuff for it. Weapon. Ooh. Get some killing in. I played a bit of World War II there.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Find the ink machine. Tip, explore the workshop. Okay. So that's why I always forget that you guys can actually see this wire. Get some proper wireless headphones soon. So then.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
No. I like the art style for it. That's a good thing. It's very detailed. I like it. Probably won't like the game by the time I've finished it, but you know, looks good for now. Dreams come true. No open doors. Not that one. Who else heard that jolly music?
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Turn on the machine. No? Okay. You look like a very jolly chap. I hope you're the one chasing us around. See, me and somebody played this Minecraft horror map actually of this. As a jump scare. Right here.
Aw, oh, crap!
Called it. I honestly expected it to be a bit worse than that. But you know, still quite bad, to be honest.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Low pressure. Fix the ink machine, collect the needed objects. Right, so it looks like something to do with music. A bendy toy. A bit of ink. A gear. A spanner. And a book. I couldn't even think of the word for spanner. How did that jump scare me?
Who put this here?
Yeah, go away.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Jeez, man. It looks cool. Oh. Okay. I'm guessing there's something around here. Interact is E. Ah. Okay. I would have possibly made things a bit easier earlier, but okay. That is a gear. Maybe we take the gear. Guess not. In that case, let's go through here. I really like the art style, actually. Quite nice. By the way, guys, I might be making an animation for the for my channel. That's like animated series, which would be pretty cool. Just hoping I maybe get a bit more mainstream, but you know, Wait, have we just eaten some bacon soup or something? What was the need?
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Guessing a pipe burst. The sound of myself trying to open a door scared me. Wait a minute, let me just quickly check that the brightness is actually okay. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh my god, okay. You can be opened. What are those? I don't know what those are. Oh, those are rolls of camera. Ah. Got me something in here. There is another bacon soup. What do all of these bacon soups do then? Is what I would like to know. Seems like a very psychological game. Instead of it being like a full on just jump there, jump here. But, I mean, I've not played half of it, so you never know, really, do you? You'll never know if you don't go, hey now, you're an all-star, I'll get copyright strikes to do that. Yes, okay, we found a book. The book, should I say. Okay. I saw in the trailer that you can, like, break down walls that look like that and stuff later on. That'd be pretty cool.
Better get overtime for this. Punching in. Another day, another dollar.
Okay then. Can we go through here? Yes, we can. What does the bacon soup do? If anyone knows what this bacon soup does, put it in the comments, please. And sure, it'll probably tell me in about 5-10 minutes, but like, what does it do though? Ooh. Gotta love living life on the edge. Switch off, I hate it. Don't repair me. Okay. Oh, bacon soup. Why? Shut on this door. Damn it, went short. Well, is this a complete waste of time? Answer? Oh, wait a minute. If you're wearing headphones right now, it's very immersive. There could be something to do with this room. Could you stop? There's a music note up there, and that's what's making me dead suspicious. Assume that there's nothing. That is something. That there is something. That's music. Hello, Bendy. In a way, it feels like Slenderman, but except for the fact that he's just chasing you every 5 seconds. I don't see him much. That's what I liked about Slenderman, you'd actually see him. You haven't seen this guy yet, it's a bit daunting, really. There. That's cool. They have a cunning eye for this game. I think there's something here. I'm gonna go back to where all the pedestal things are, and I'm gonna put what I have down. Because, you know, makes a bit of sense, doesn't it? It's got something to do with that room. Got something to do with that room as well. I need to have a proper look around these rooms. No. So that's three. It's gone. I'm not gonna think about it. There's something down here. Surely. Yes. Found it. That was a hard spot actually as well. I'm going back down here again. There are a few rooms I didn't check. This is literally a prime example of that now. Wonder when the next jump scare is coming, to be fair. Not gonna lie. It's not there. Do you have something up here? And then just gonna quickly check all around. Under? No. Around here. Can't go under things, I don't believe. More bacon soup, is that? Oh my god. I would like to know what this stuff does. So I might be slowly losing my sanity while I'm in here. Don't believe there's any more signs or anything in here. Okay. It's right about one of the rooms out of the two that I said was gonna have something in. There's got to be something in here. Can you open this door? No. Can't shut the door or anything. No. Alright, that's okay. It's okay. We'll look around, we'll find something. Eventually. Bring it back when I actually find something. There's gotta be something in here. I just saw the glimmer! Hello. Hey, you cogs.
Okay, that's all of them.
Yes, okay, yes, got them. Easy. But now, feasible to a jump scare any moment. And I don't think you can put me to that. They better not put me to that.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
I knew where it was. Whew, okay, back in. So no jump scares just yet. Can't ever be too hopeful. Just keep on running. Keep on swimming. What do? That's completely messed me up. That, I blinked. And I see that. Hello. I'm gonna put a meme behind that. Hello? Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, bro. Don't like it. Go away. Ooh. Get a bit hot, you know? I'm joking. I'll leave one. Wait, wait, can I? I can't stop recording. Can I watch him press the flow button? What? Oh god, it's going out! Oh god, okay. Well, is it gonna flow all the way up? Guessing that. This game's actually been kind of messed up since we got all the items, though. I didn't like how bendy went around. Oh, the happy music's gone. Don't look at me like that. Don't. Oh god, I'm not even. Okay. Back here. Now what do we do? Yellow, what do we do? Restore ink pressure. Oh my god. I have to go back up there. This game's actually quite scary. For an indie horror game, this is actually really good. Yellow. Yono. See, the adventure map went up to about here. There's something behind me. Alright, I'm just gonna... So I just run. I think we should just run. I think we should run very, very quickly. Huh? Oh no. When you're in the moment and you see that, you're like, the hell, man. I'm just gonna run. I don't think Dory's music can get me through this. Jeez. I didn't agree to this. Bendy looks a bit too psycho for me. I have just realised that my mic wasn't on the entire time. So you're going to have to get the audio from there to start off with, okay? Sorry. So, alright, guys. I really don't like how Bendy looks, okay? That's become apparent to me. Alright, guys. Desperate times. You know me. People always want me. You know about. Anyway. This game is actually a lot scarier than I thought it would be. There's a bit of me that really doesn't want to see him again, you know. So that scared me a bit. Give me a jump scare. In the ink. So. My theory for this is he's behind me, because he was in the ink machine, wasn't he? So, My theory is not correct.
This will definitely come in handy.
So, now that I've just got the axe, I'm going to finish this episode right here because I have been recording for 27 minutes. And I still need to edit, so hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, then leave a like, rating, and subscribe now for more content. And see you in the next video. Bye-bye.